defeated by Hormigons.
There are creatures more deadly than Hormigons down there.
You should not have let our squad be divided.
He is gone, Sergeant. Duty is all.
I do not forget my brothers so quickly.
I must go. Good hunting, brother.
They are orders, Desus.
But why all this obscurity? These orders reach down from the Primarch. There can be no question as to their integrity.
It is useless debating with you two. I would get more sense out of the statues at the Temple of Hera.
Lieutenant, I was informed you arrived with Lord Kalgar. Did you fight with him on Vigilus? I've read through those battle reports more than 100 times. A masterful defense.
My duty kept me busy elsewhere.
You have an unusual service record.
That is my good fortune.
I want a scout recon in that position.
Captain!
Get over here!
Captain, I have the Mechanicus on Vox.
They can wait! This is Nozick Beta 12, Mechanicus Archmagos. He should have been aboard this ship an hour ago, but he refuses to leave Kadaku without some data from his lab. He's currently in this Imperial Guard base. His facility is here. The enemy is closing in. That base will be overrun imminently. Nozick is a high-value asset. Get that data and get him out.
The mining facility. If we rupture the staging tanks, direct the flow into the valley. We can ignite the fields around the base.
Boil them in promethium. I'll give you command of a small team to hit the staging tanks. 3 men. That's all I can spare. Brief them immediately.
Yes, Captain.
Retrieve Mechanicus data. We are Astartes.
Titus Delirio. Make ready to depart.
Standing by.
Well, well.
Lieutenant Titus.
We are told you have need of us, brother.
My squad must recover data from a Mechanicus research facility in Sector 41A. A large enemy swarm threatens to overrun both that facility and an Imperial Guard base to its east. You will sabotage a Promethium refinery to delay their advance.
We will not fail you, Lieutenant.
Let us burn the Xenos filth.
Time is short. I will brief you on descent.
Brother, Magos Gallio wishes to see you in the armory.
Noted.
If you have not been issued a pyroblaster for this task, then get one from the armory immediately. We must burn any biohazards clinging to the fuselage before the flight crews conduct maintenance.
Yours is a face I have not loved in quite some time, Titus.
You requested my presence.
How are you acclimating to your new status?
I have no complaints.
Intriguing. Predictions would determine a 0.9 probability that you would.
I have pressing duties, Magos.
Very well. Engage the armory terminal. I will see that you are suitably equipped for your mission.
Indicate your desired war gear, and the armoring station will handle the outfitting procedure, though much has changed since we last met. All this will remain familiar to you. The Omnisire blessed us with clear-sightedness from the beginning. We offer blessings to this machine. That it may serve you just as it serves him.
The war gear selection seems incomplete.
This armory is comprehensive, but available options are those recommended for the current mission.
Very well. My thanks, Magos.
Galio will suffice. We know each other well enough for that.
Pity Lord Calga was called away so soon. Had he and the first company joined us, we would have laid waste to the scourge of a single night. I should like to see them tear through their ranks in a blaze of glory. Truly, a warrior without equal.
Brother Titus, we leave on a mission of vital importance. The battlefield below leaves no room for the slightest error of judgment.
I am of clear mind and purpose.
May the directives of our beloved Primarch guide your every action. I shall follow your progress closely.
I will reflect on your words, Chaplain. But for now, duty calls.
Magos, for the last time, we must get you off-world!
Assessment equals inordinate ignorance!
We'll be overrun in minutes!
By the Omnitimer, cease interruptions!
Major!
Ah, Akran finally sends me what I asked for!
Archmagos, it is imperative you evacuate immediately.
The Orb will not leave without the data. Relocate to my facility. I will instruct over Vox.
Make ready to leave. This will not take long. Major! I have a second unit working on a theoretical that should buy you some time.
My lord! I've lost 3 squads trying to reach that lab. We think something's out there.
Noted.
The Emperor protects.
When we have an update.
See that you do.
We will never get this planet's stench out of our armor.
Compared to your usual aura, it is an improvement, brother.
Deeply amusing.
Are running out of time. How close are you to the Prometheum facility?
Reaching the facility now.
You are making good time. We are going to need it. This is the work of a lictor.
Sergeant Gadriel to Resilient. 2 of our brothers have fallen in battle. Send an apothecary.
Received. We shall honor them, Brother Sergeant.
maintain my sight. She'll take it. This will serve me well. A moment, brothers. A boon that thrums with promise. Mission secured. Restocking.
Strike grenade!
Special tactics ready.
Restocking. Grabbing equipment.
Reloading.
Fine gift from the forge. Snipers!
Watch your sightlines!
Another one dead.
Munitions secured. Supply. Changing magazine. Recovering.
Very good.
We can cut through this bunker.
Gather by the entrance.
Target destroyed.
serve me well.
Did themselves proud.
They died honorably.
Come, our own duty is not yet done. Here.
By whatever it is,
something is off.
Watch your backs. This is it. Weapons ready.
Come and taste death, vermin.
magazine! Secure. Major Sarkana, you were correct. There was a lictor out here.
I suspect you have already dealt with it.
Indeed. It will not trouble you again.
Very good, my lord.
The Emperor protects.
Is a capable foe.
A welcome challenge.
Were the Lieutenant not with us, I fear we would have joined Cordanus and Septimus.
Perhaps they faced more than one.
No. Lictors hunt alone.
The facility is in ruin.
Let us hope Nozick's research remains intact.
Archmagos, we have arrived.
If.
toxins assail my senses.
Special
Archmagos, the entrance is inoperative.
Stand by. I've received.
Expect enemy presence.
Are those
Rippers? They devour biomass to feed their armies.
Disgusting. And they can eat clean through ceramite.
Given half a chance. Magos.
Statement error. Insults. I engage in pure analysis. Locate primary transmitter. Coordinates inbound.
I have had more pleasant conversations with orcs.
We have arrived at Nozick's facility. Run distraction efforts as long as you can.
I will fight in the thick of his Xenos as long as you need.
I will hold you to that. Brother, they got inside his armor.
He deserved better.
This pyroblaster will serve us well against Rippers.
Gadriel to Resilient. Brother Decius has fallen.
Received. Location marked for apothecary. Our brother's sacrifice will be remembered.
Rippers, here they come.
Ranged weapons only.
Keep them back with the pyroblaster while we thin their numbers.
Grabbing equipment.
Drone. There must be thousands.
That door looks like our exit. Clear a path through those vermin.
Thank you.
instructions.
Power system controls and your current location.
They are regathering themselves. Secured. Power up sequence initiation.
Sacred clearance flow. False detected in divine matrices. Exercise. Awakening submarine network. Restoration imminent.
Power is restored. Proceed.
Move to the door.
These vermin dare obstruct us. We shall punish their boldness. The Rippers. They retreat.
Disoriented by the synaptic shock.
The floor is clear. Let's go.
This will serve me well.
Abominations are busy with something.
They gather biomass.
Humans.
Dissolved and collected later.
By feeding tubes lowered from orbit.
The sooner we exterminate these horrors, the better. Let us get to work.
and mandibles. Sacred machines drip oil and water. Cogs and gears split. How wasteful to lay waste all that could bear the fruit of knowledge. What if Nozick's work is lost in the broken circuitry? I salvage what I can, but the mindless hordes, knowing nothing, are ravenously unsatiated. This war has done too much damage to our sacred machines. Too much knowledge has been lost.
Restocking.
Recovering.
Chiron, what is our heading?
We need to cross this room.
A boon that thrums with promise. Very good.
Make good use of it.
More scurrying vermin.
They will not get past this. Restocking.
Tape my sight.
Munition secured. skulking. No one from. We must break its shield. A bioform destroyed. Munitions secured.
This is Decimus. I wish you could see these dead bastards. By the Primarch, we have set a mighty pyre this day.
Tyranid bioscience down 90% and falling. Swarm annihilation confirmed.
Excellent work. Move to extract.
Equipment. This will serve me well. They never learn.
I have to reload. Let us get to work. Restocking.
Since I brought death from above.
The day is not yet done, brother.
Archmagos, we have reached the transmitter.
Analysis! Efficiency level below expectations.
Here we go.
Transmitter at zero state of charge. Move to generators. I can't break the repairs myself. Fire the network system is in your honor.
Will that interfere with operations?
ammunition. Munition secured.
Supply.
Restocking.
A moment, brothers.
research, Archmagus.
Denied. Classified. Leave such matters to me. Report. Transmission complete. Your assistance is no longer required.
Major Sarkana, please escort Nozick to the Thunderhawk and get him off-world.
Yes, my lord. With pleasure.
I shall be glad to be rid of these trivial duties.
As I will be glad to cease the flapping of this repugnant flesh voice.
Time to go.
This elevator goes to the rooftop.
Archmagus, confirm receipt of data stream.
This is Lirio. Transmission received. Nozick is on the Thunderhawk. Standing by.
Get him out of here.
Yes, sir.
Major Sarkana, what's your status?
We've lost a lot of men, a lot of heavy dogs, but we're still in the fight.
We're coming to you now. Nozick, are they hit?
Lirio, do you read me?
Major, did you see what happened?
No idea! We saw no impact!
That is territory claimed by the swarms.
We need to reach him, fast.
There was an armoring chamber below. Jump packs. Sir! The guardsmen.
With respect, my lord! We're Cadians! We can take care of ourselves!
The Tyranids will swarm the... crash site. If Nozick is still alive, his time is limited.
Our brothers aboard that Thunderhawk will make quick work of the Tyranids.
I hope they survived.
Do not admit such a thought. Too many of us have fallen today.
We are at war. Death waits for all of us.
Jump pack engaged!
Vermin.
Take full advantage of the jump packs.
Come down upon them like lightning bolts.
Thank you. Munitions secured. A fine gift from the Force.
Repositioning!
Swapping magazines. More Xenos abominations.
Stored biomass.
Vile.
The crash site is on the other side of that. Biomass.
Too high to jump.
We have melter charges left in.
Place them strategically. Weak points only.
Positioning.
Reload. Brothers, we have no time. Let us blow this damn wall.
They never learn.
Magazine.
We are wasting time. Get those charges in position. Melter charge in position. Explosives ready. Tyranids, take my sight. A moment, brothers. Melter charge set. Restocking. Let us get to work. Jump pack engaged. Charge arm.
Charge is in position.
Clear the blast area. Blow it.
With pleasure.
Sweep the area.
Whoever did this is long gone.
Orders are accurate. We cannot allow you aboard. Our lieutenant is wounded.
The captain is withholding something.
Akharan will not deceive us, Gadriel.
Then where did Dimitri and Titus serve previously? And why is he back in battle so soon after such grievous surgery?
Sergeant Venti had spoke of a Death Watch team that deployed a virus bomb on Kadaku. Perhaps our lieutenant was one of them. I am far more concerned with what we just saw at that crash site.